Oh god, recording sleeping noises. I'm sorry, I'm gonna pause this a lot. Recording sleeping noises. Two things that I learned about voice stuff when you have people listening to you is panting is awkward, and so is sleeping noises. At the end, I felt like saying, "Hey, we're cool, right? Like this wasn't weird. Like obviously, it's their job to listen to people make weird noises. But it just felt really weird." It's like, how many audio clips now are there of me going, and yelling?